And now, live from Hollywood, Plymouth, the car that gives you the big difference in 1959 presents The Plymouth Show.
You really go for Plymouth, and Plymouth will really go for you.
And now presenting your host for The Plymouth Show, Mr. Music Mega himself, Lawrence Welk.
Good evening, friends, and a warm welcome to the Plymouth Show. The Champagne Music Makers, the Junior Band, they're all ready to bring you 1 hour of music and entertainment. Opening with Isn't It Romantic? One and two and. Popular meeting place for the youngsters. Let's join the Lennon Sisters and Pete Fountain for some musical refreshment.
Hi, Pete.
Hi, Dolly.
Let's have them on your clarinet.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, Janet, here's a nickel. Put it in the box.
I want a strawberry milkshake.
Yeah, I want a
No, I think I'll have Sunday.
Yeah, that's what I'll have.
Thank you.
Little Girls and Pete Fountain. Young Buddy Merrill displays his talents as we move him over to the steel guitar. Buddy, are you all set?
1, 2.
Buddy Merrill, very well done. Our guest tonight is a former resident of Cincinnati, Ohio. And by the way, he just came back from a couple of weeks vacation. We think you will enjoy his unusual style. Ladies and gentlemen, Leon Riley.
Alone from night to night, you'll find me to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me. I'm just a prisoner of love. For one command I stand and wait now, from one who's master of my fate now. Can't escape, it's too late now. I'm just a prisoner of love. What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms with me? Although she has another, I can't have another, for I'm not free. She's in my dreams, awake or sleeping. Upon my knees to her I'm creeping. My very love keeping. I'm just a prisoner of love.
Ah, what a great voice, Leon Riley. Now back to the band for some champagne music. The song Jeanette, a Frank Scott composition and a Frank Scott arrangement. 1, 2.
Thank you.
Thank you. The lovely Champagne Lady makes her appearance this evening, singing Ray Noble's fine song, I Hadn't Anyone Till You.
I hadn't anyone.
Little special piano, and Tiny's special number this evening happens to be the Toe Teasing Rag, a tribute to his father, who used to have a band known as Tiny Little and His Toe Teasers. Take it away, Tiny.
Likes a ride with plenty of bounce? Yes, sir. That's the way to have fun when you're four. But long after your hobby horse riding days are forgotten, you certainly don't want to pay out good money for a new car and then find out that it behaves like a bucking bronco on a bumpy road. And yet there are many cars that still offer you just that kind of a hobby horse ride. Well, if you want the smoothest ride on the road today, with no leaning or swaying around corners, no planing on takeoff or nosediving stops, well, then you have only one choice in the low price field, Plymouth. That's because only Plymouth in its field can give you famous torsion air ride. Just one of the many exclusive Plymouth features that add up to the big difference between Plymouth and its competition. Now, Plymouth competitors can't give you torsion air ride at any price because they just don't have it yet. Instead, they use this old conventional coil spring. Now, watch what happens when the wheel goes over a bump. See, the spring compresses all right, but there's still a certain amount of shock that's transferred to the frame, and you feel it. Now, compare this with Plymouth's torsion bar suspension. Now, watch this indicator. You see how the torsion bar twists when the wheel goes over a bump? You see it spring back? And notice that the frame remains stationary at all times. Now, you see the difference? Like a built-in road grader, Plymouth's torsion air ride smooths out the bumps and fills in the ruts. So, folks, see your Plymouth dealer tomorrow and take a 2-mile tryout. In just a few minutes' time, just 2 short miles, and you will agree with the automotive experts who say that Plymouth's torsion air ride is the finest ride on the road today. So take your 2-mile tryout tomorrow and discover for yourself that Plymouth gives you the big difference on the road.
Thank you. Now, friends, we would like to present our junior orchestra. This evening, the boys will play a song for you, made so very famous by that great clarinet man, Benny Goodman. Sing, 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 and Cubby, take it away. The youngsters. Our organist, Tom Owens, who also a very fine accordionist, is going to give you a very beautiful solo on the con instrument this evening titled Stars Fell on Alabama. Tom? Thank you. very, very pretty. Back to the music makers for a beautiful waltz melody. When the harvest moon is shining, and I'm going to find myself little Alice around here and have myself a dance. Gentlemen, one, two, three. This lovely dance. Our junior piano player, Carl Dorio, always gives us some pleasant keyboard music. Tonight, Carl plays for us Kitten on the Keys. Plymouth personality from the junior band, freckle-faced Brian Siebman entertains us with Alabama Jubilee, supported by Buddy Merrill and his banjo.
One, two.
You ought to see Deacon Jones when he rattles his bones. Old Parson Brown moves around like a clown. Aunt Jemima, who is past 83, full of pep, watch your step, well, one-legged Joe danced around on his toes, threw away his crutch and hollered, let her go, oh, honey, hail, hail, the gang's all here for the Alabama Jubilee. pep. Watch your step, watch your step. Well, one-legged Joe danced around on his toe. He threw away his crutch and hollered, let her go, honey. Hail, hail, the gang's all here for an Alabama Jubilee. I said an Alabama Jubilee. You heard me, Alabama Jubilee.
I was watching your number from over there on the monitor, and I noticed at one place, Jim Hobson, our director, got real close, and you could practically see the freckles. And Jim, could I ask you to come up real close on this boy so the folks can get acquainted with him? Brian, let me ask you something. You suppose you could introduce the next number?
Oh, I could try.
Okay, you introduce the next number now.
Dixieland time as the boys swing out with an old blues favorite, Russ Cline, Pete Fountain, Jimi Henderson, George Stow, and the rhythm section. Jazz it blues.
Take it away, boys. A one and two and down.
To speed over the water at more than 170 miles per hour. Well, here's a man who knows, Bill Stead, driver of the record-breaking hydroplane Maverick and winner of the 1958 Silver Cup race. Bill Stead is a man who lives the way he likes and likes the way he lives. And a good part of each day, he lives behind the wheel of a Plymouth. Because when Bill isn't racing speedboats, you'll find him out on his cattle ranch where Bill has two Plymouths to help him ride herd on this vast Nevada plain. Bill likes Plymouth because feature for feature, Plymouth matches the standards Bill sets for anyone or anything that's part of his spread. And it's a mighty big spread with plenty of ground to cover and a lot of fences to check. Bill drives his Plymouth station wagon for this rugged run. That Plymouth wagon has to be ready for anything. A stream, roadless washes and hills, any and every kind of terrain that's likely to be found in Nevada ranch country. Whether riding inspection or hauling spring calves, Bill Stead knows that the best brand is Plymouth because it's big, tough, and built for outdoor use. Bill goes for Plymouth not only for its rugged dependability and advanced conveniences, but also for its sleek, smart, good looks. So if you live the way you like, and like the way you live, get next to your Plymouth dealer right away. Like rancher Bill Stead, you'll really go for Plymouth. And Plymouth will really go for you.
Thank you. Our little sweetheart, little Janet Lennon, makes her debut as a dancer. Janet Lennon, Cuppy O'Brien, Jack Emmel take us back to the early days of vaudeville as they perform the Soft Shoe Song.
Give me that old soft shoe, I said, that old soft shoe. A one, a two, a doodly-doodly-doo. Play me that old soft shoe, and nothing else will do. That's the dance my darling used to do. We sang love's refrain,
just like a vaudeville team.
Danced the whole night through.
We had the cutest routine,
strolling lover's lane.
Weren't your bonnets a scream?
We'd harmonize and doodly doodly do. Give me that old soft shoe, I said, that old soft shoe. A one, a two, a doodly doodly do.
Play me that old soft shoe, and nothing else will do. That's the dance my darling used to do.
George M. Cohan was Broadway's brightest name. Pat Rooney Sr. danced his way to fame.
Ziegfeld Follies, Hot Tamales, put them all to shame.
I'll explain.
We'll explain.
Instrumental music, this time a lively rumba, a brand new one, and this one is called Señorita. Gentlemen, are we ready? One and two and... Thank you. and gentlemen with a beautiful waltz fellow. Tell me that you love me tonight.
Tell me that you love me tonight. Fill my heart with endless delight. Your love to me means everything. Such happiness only you can bring. Life would be forever ideal. Be sure this is real. While in my arms I hold you tight, tell me that you love me. Tell me that you love me.
The trombone star from Texas, Jimmy Henderson, highlights the next instrumental number entitled India, a brand new tune. Forward to having some rain here in Southern California, but our sparklers tell us I get the blues when it rains.
I get the blues when it rains. The blues I can't lose when it rains. Falls on my window pane
always reminds me of the tears I've shed in vain.
I sit and wait for the sun to shine down on me.
it rained when I found you. It rained when I lost you. That's why I'm so blue when it rains.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now you're looking into the business end of a television camera, the way I do when I talk to you about Plymouth. Now, by means of this modern miracle of television, I can visit millions of homes and tell you the many, many reasons why this great new 59 Plymouth is your best new car value on the road today. But what I would really like is to be able to step out of your picture. That is, if science could just discover some way for me to do it, and step into your living room and sit down and talk to you in person and tell you all about the big difference between Plymouth and its competition. Because when you consider the big difference in Plymouth styling, and when you experience the big difference in Plymouth's performance and ride, and when you see the big difference in Plymouth's features and realize Plymouth's economy of operation and upkeep, well, then you'll know that Plymouth gives you far more value for your money than any other car. Now, you see this car? The manufacturer's suggested retail price on this fine 59 Plymouth is only $22,54.80. Just $22,54.80 for this beauty. And even when you add state and local taxes and transportation charges, this is a very low price to pay for the big difference that you get in a 59 Plymouth. So folks, if you're interested in a new car, you see your Plymouth dealer and ask him to let you take a 2-mile tryout to prove to yourself that this year there is a big difference in cars, and Plymouth got it.
Most everyone loves the violin. Diane Lennon and Larry Dean are no exception. Here they are to tell us all about it.
I love a violin whenever I'm with you.
people tell us they like the way Jerry Burke plays the rhythm songs on the Hammond organ. Swing out, Jerry, with Stomping at the Savoy. Enjoyed the voice of Leon Riley. Would like to ask Leon to give us this time Pennies from Heaven.
Every time it rains, pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains from heaven? You'll find your fortune fallen all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you know, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. Pennies from heaven for you and me.
Thank you, Leon. Leon, we just have time for an encore and a little swing song. Ain't she sweet? One, two.
She's sweet. Now see her walking down the street. I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Ain't she nice? Look her over once or twice. I ask you very confidentially, ain't that lady nice? Just cast an eye in her direction. Oh me, oh my, ain't that perfection? I repeat, now don't you think that's sort of sweet? I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Ain't she sweet? Just cast an eye in her direction. Oh me, oh my, ain't that perfection? I repeat, now don't you think that's sort of sweet? I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Thank you.
this Warren Looning just crawled back there in the trumpet section. So that's the sign we're going to hear a little brass back there. Warren Looning and our boys with the George Dow arrangement, Maryland, My Maryland. Johnny Klein, take it away. Show, and of course we always look forward to these weekly get-togethers. We'll be looking your way again next Saturday with your Dodge dancing party. And now on behalf of all of our Champagne music makers, our junior orchestra, the Plymouthians of America, we bid you a most pleasant good evening. Good night.
Travel arrangements for the Plymouth Show are made by United Airlines, the radar line, famous for its DC-7 red carpet service, non-stop from coast to coast.
Come on and go, go, go in a Plymouth, a go-car through and through. You really go, go, go for a Plymouth, and Plymouth will really go for you. Come on and go, go, go in a Plymouth, a show car, bright and new. You'll dream you're all aglow in a Plymouth, and Plymouth will make your dreams come true.
Right from the start, you'll follow your heart to thrill after wonderful thrill.
Your Plymouth will be your magical key to enchantment right over the hill. Come on and go, go, go.
Pete Hansen speaking. Good night, everybody.
Go, go, go for Plymouth, and Plymouth will really go for you.